Coursera, True Joy of Smart Learning. System Administrator's Account, Logging In. With Coursera's cloud-based system, we start with making virtually every aspect of our solution as efficient as possible for system administrators to focus on what is most important in their daily tasks, even starting with logging in. You can initially log into your account by searching for Coursera on Google or using our direct link, me.coursera.com. Merely bookmark the URL for future access, and that's it. If you prefer using your smartphone or tablet, you can download our app from your App Store, whether it's Android or iOS is no matter, as Coursera can be accessed on most any device or browser for that matter. Go to the App Store, search for Coursera, and then install us on your phone or device, noting that the app currently covers the main services of the system. To log in to your personal account, click on Log In. Type in your username and password. Then click on the Login button, and you're in. The main screen of the system administrator's account should appear in front of you. And with that, you have successfully logged into your account as a system administrator.